I invest my time in this ministry because I know how important it is to have brothers and sisters in Christ. And a big step in me giving my life to Christ was having people who cared enough about me to encourage me and to stay consistent in my life, asking me questions and keeping me encouraged during the times that I couldn't do it on my own. So with these kids being in high school and needing that guidance, I know how important it is to be around them, interact with them on any level of life, and just keep encouraging them to stay in the Word and to keep coming to Young Life. It's important to be present simply because those kids need to see a face behind all the words that are given. So for me to come every now and then and try to encourage them and tell them something but not consistently be here and show my support on the level of a Young Life leader, as well as on the level of a human being, and just being there for them and saying, hey, I know where you are right now, I've been there, and I'm gonna continue to be here and show my face for you guys to let you know that I care about you and that I wanna see y'all continue to do better and grow.
That
one seemed all right?
I think so.
Let's get it. One more verse.